If a man and an ant were exposed to radiation simultaneously, the result would be terrible indeed. For the result would be Mant. I feel I should warn you. The story of Mant is based on scientific fact, on theories that have appeared in national magazines.
Anyway, the ant's saliva must have gotten into Bill's bloodstream and gone straight to his brain, just as the radiation, which is measured in units called Rentgens, was released.
And that's how he became a...
Mant.
Gotcha.